Let's have a party. Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to Karpo Gaming and another Destiny 2 Season of Dawn video. Saint-14 has returned to the tower, and he has three different quest lines for us to get after. So, in this video, I am going to be showing you the full quest line to A Guardian's Duty. First thing first, head to the tower, Saint-14, talk to him, and pick up the bounty. From here, you will have to demonstrate your duty by completing 8 different bounties, either in the Crucible, Gambit, or in Strikes. Me personally, I went after the Strikes because it's relatively very, very easy and fast to do. Got this done in under 15 minutes. Just make sure you pick out your right bounties, head into one of the Strikes, and get it done. After that, you have completed that part of the quest. The next part of the quest will have you basically returning to your boy back in the tower. So let me take off all of those bounties. And as you can see right here, we need to return back to Saint-14. So back to the tower. Talk to Saint-14. Now, after you finish talking to Saint-14, he will then give you the next part of the Sense of Duty quest. New duties. Quest step. What is it? It's just basically placing the book. Pretty easy. This quest line is very, very fast and is very rewarding as well. So let's head over here. Let's place the book, offer our tribute, and now we have bounties unlocked. That's right, Saint-14 finally has bounties to give us some of those fractalized that we so desperately need for those obelisks. So let's check out some of the bounties that the Saint has for us in the tower. We have a Fallen Down, pretty straightforward, easy to do, just 50. That's very easy. We have basically Solar Kills, Defeat Fizen in the Sundown, that's pretty freaking easy. And last but not least, Melee Abilities. Once again, easy quest line. Now it's time to hop back on the sticks. So yeah, that's pretty much going to end for the video. As always, if you are new to the channel, welcome. Don't forget to subscribe. And if you really want to help out the channel in a video, because it really does help, you can do so by liking a video if you indeed like the video and leaving a comment down below. Don't forget I upload daily videos, so turn on that bell notification and stay up to date for more Destiny 2 Season of Dawn videos. And as always, I'll be seeing y'all in the next one. Later.